Hello, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today in this video we are going to learn how to use ChatGPT to write Java code and we can save lots of time. So okay, let's see how to use ChatGPT to write the Java code. Okay, let me open the browser and here I will search for ChatGPT. So here we need to provide the instruction what we want to perform. So here I will just define I have a list of employees. Each employee object have ID, name, department and salary, and I want to sort this list by salary in descending order, and print the result in console. Can you write an example code using Java 8? So here I have provided an instruction. I have a list of employees. Each employee object has ID, name, department and salary, and employee has four properties, and I want to sort this list by salary in descending order, means highest salary employee will be on the top, and print the result in console. So can you write an example code using Java 8? After that I will just click here. So here it's generating the code. So here we can see employee have four properties: ID, name, department, salary. And here it's also generated two string method. And here we can see it is the main class. And in main class there is three employees, list of employees. And let's run this code and we'll check is it working fine or not, because we have to sort the list of employee based on its salary in descending order. So okay, let me copy this code first. Copy the code and let me check here what is the name of class main. Okay, let me go to IntelliJ and here I will create new class main. Okay, let me paste all the code that I have copied from ChatGPT. So here it's showing employee. So here we can see it's showing some compile time error, and here we need to generate constructor and getter setter for this. So here we can use annotation @data. Or let me check on ChatGPT again. So here we can see constructor and getter setter were not produced. So we can click and regenerate the code. So here it's generating again, and this time it has also generated the constructor and also generated setter getter. Only get salary it's generated. So okay, let me copy this again. So here we can see the main class name is employee sorting example. Okay, let me rename this class refactor. So here I will just rename the class name and refactor it. So let me run this application and check the output. The employee list should be in descending order based on employee salary. So here we can see 80,000 is at top order. After that 75,000, then 60,000, and after that 55,000. So like this we can use ChatGPT to generate the Java code. So here ChatGPT is also using Java 8 stream API to sort the list of employee based on the salary. Thanks for watching this video.